How did we get so lucky to meet in Hawaii 34 years ago? And how was I so lucky to have such an honest, genuine, gorgeous man with a great sense of humor choose me? You always treated people with such respect and kindness. And you loved me, provided for me, and protected me. And made me a much stronger and happier person. Now I know you'll smile when you hear what I have to say. A man's not a camel. Cheers to my wonderful man. Oh. I love you.
That's what he said.